Now, then the thought process got improved. Okay, so thought process is like too many translators is the headache, and let's not have too many translators. So what we decided, so let's say again I will make two halves vertically, so workshop example and our technical example. Okay, so there are four peoples, excellent. So we are aware about their languages beforehand, that is also excellent. So we said that this guy talks French, this guy talks German, excellent. We are aware about all these languages, Chinese and Spanish, same example. Okay, but making more translators and deploying dedicated translator between every pair, that's a headache. That leads to the point-to-point architecture, and number of translators are not manageable really. That's what is happening. So in this thought process, improved thought process, what industry has decided, instead of recruiting those many translator, even if it's difficult, we are aware that it's difficult to get multi-skilled translator, but let us get that. Somehow, let us manage to get central translator who will be aware about, we will publish. That means whenever we will give the advertisement for this translator, we will publish. We want somebody who knows French, German, Chinese, and Spanish. So all these four languages, the translator should be aware of. Here we are not talking about English or any kind of that smartness is not in our solution as of now. We will come to that. French, German, Spanish, and Chinese. We want single translator who will be aware about all these applications. Single translators. So what is happening here? Everybody talking through this single translators. Okay, so Chinese person want to send a message or talk to German person, then need to talk to the central party, French to this and this to that. So that's giving the next architecture to us. Let's say I do want to integrate these four applications, and I do have a central hub which is actually integrating all those applications. So that is giving the next architecture to us, which is called as hub and spoke architecture. So this next smart architecture, so-called, that is called as hub and spoke architecture. So we do have a central hub which knows how to take any format and convert that to other format. So that's hub and spoke architecture. Now, this is fine. The problem of multiple translators, the problem of exponentially increasing translator, that got addressed.